Steel cage match and is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
Making his way to the ring
from St. Louis, Missouri,
weighing 245 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion,
the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
The WWE Universe can't get enough of their champion. Listen to this reaction.
Introducing the challengers. From Miami, Florida, weighing 280 pounds, Scott Hall.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Detroit, Michigan, weighing 276 pounds, Scott Steiner.
Oh, man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match. Watch it, watch it. What a move. What an impressive move from Scott Hall. Man.
A great European uppercut.
Anytime Scott Hall arrives on the scene, all eyes are on him. People know something memorable is sure to happen, and they might be asked to take a survey. Good teamwork there. Nice reversal there.
each of these competitors is looking
for high in the air. Bam! Outsider's edge. Outsider's edge.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Stop!
Orton snap. He's absolutely lost it. Boy, old Snake Eyes is enjoying this.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Wow!
missed that one. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win. Not this time.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner and new WWE Undisputed Champion, Scott Hall.
Oh my gosh, new champion.
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again? Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. And to the million, Orton, no, the Viper was going for the RKO.
So close to finishing him there. Some of those highlights.
Here is your winner and new WWE Undisputed Champion, Scott Steiner.
New champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.
contest is an Iron Man match. The superstar to score the most pinfalls within the time limit will be the winner. And is for the WWE Undisputed Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Miami, Florida, weighing 280 pounds, Scott Hall. And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 276 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Scott Steiner.
Gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match. Blocked.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE.
Dodges to the side of that one.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Have to remember, you're not going to be able to outpower Big Papa Pump. But he's also an All-American from the University of Michigan, so you're not going to be able to out-wrestle him either.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
No, blocked.
Right in the kisser. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Hey, Steiner's showing he's not all power with that reversal there. Whoa! Hall got out of the way at the perfect time there. Hey, Steiner's showing he's not all power with that reversal there.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Ow, what an elbow.
Get out of that.
No, blocked.
I don't believe this. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And he gets out of the way. Just a fantastic suplex. Huge shot to the midsection. Man, big pop. A Park crashes down on the mat.
Tools, all the ability at his disposal to do whatever he wants when he sets foot in that ring.
DDT! Great reaction.
Oh, with a big time reversal. Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE.
Wild strike misses the target. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Wasn't very accurate.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Ow. Straight right hand.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
He was able to reverse that.
Anytime Scott Hall arrives on the scene, all eyes are on him. People know something memorable is sure to happen, and they might be asked to take a survey.
Oh, what an elbow!
And the knuckles connect.
And 5 minutes have elapsed in this contest.
This Hell in a Cell event has been incredible. Every match is just better than the last.
Oh, look out. Scott Steiner knows where he is in that ring at all times.
Hall with a big time reversal.
Hey, Steiner's showing he's not all power with that reversal there.
Look at this!
Big bulldog!
This Hell in a Cell event has been incredible. Every match is just better than the last.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And he missed that one.
No!
Using every part of this arena as a weapon.
He was able to reverse that.
The Cell seems to haunt the arena. Everything about this Hell in a Cell pay-per-view is terrifying. back to the ring.
Here comes the steel chair. This is gruesome, Cole. Freakzilla's bleeding badly here. He's busted open.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Oh, the punch connects. Checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match. And the knuckles connect.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Look, it's stuck. No, they're not done. Not even close.
Fatigue starting to wear on these competitors in this Iron Man match.
The shoulder.
That was nowhere near a three count.
No block. Hey, Steiner's showing he's not all power with that reversal there.
Just how is Scott Hall taking all this right now? Unbelievable.
Well, listen, we knew this was going to be close. But if he can lash out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back. Here's a cover.
In an early kick out of this unusual matchup.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE. Nice reversal there.
He's got him covered. Whoa, what power by Scott Steiner. That's a Freakzilla type of kick out. The attack on the skull continues.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Time continuing to expire. The clock, always the enemy. When you're in the lead, you want less time. When you're behind, you want more.
Hey, Steiner's showing he's not all power with that reversal there. Ooh, what? Hey, Steiner's showing he's not all power with that reversal there. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Was able to reverse it and get out of that. Scott Hall has all the tools, all the ability at his disposal to do whatever he wants when he sets foot in that ring. He missed.
He fails to connect. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are in the process of a WWE Iron Man match. The competitor with the most pinfalls and submissions when the clock expires will be our victor.
And that's the halfway point. And there's the reversal. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. So dangerous.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Great reversal. He's just lethal with that thing. Kane being used again. Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Hall with a big-time reversal.
That's not good.
And there's the reversal.
Championship on the line.
This could do it.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three. Pure power, just physically dominant.
He may get the three.
Well, look at that. Scott Hall powering out.
What a battle this has been. I mean, these men have absolutely destroyed each other over the course of this match. And there's still time left on the clock.
Talk about a devastating maneuver. Quickly into the cover with the title.
Oh, no. I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
And he dodges that one.
No, blocked.
Some make the mistake of describing Big Papa Pump as a loose cannon. But believe me, he knows exactly what he's doing and when. And it's almost a guarantee that you won't like it.
That'll leave a mark.
Hall with a big time reversal. So dangerous.
No, blocked.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE. Hall with a big time reversal.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. How long can they keep this up? How long can they keep up?
Oh, that knee landed perfectly. He's in big trouble. Look out! He's got a chair. 5 minutes remain, and time really begins to be the enemy at this point. There are no countouts in this.
Hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. Oh, what a chop! Ow, big left hand. He was able to reverse that.
Hooking away. And that punch lands hard. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. Hall with a big time reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He may have to tap out right here. This is such a painful hold.
What we're witnessing right now, ladies and gentlemen, is fist.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Uh-oh.
Face first. That's just nasty.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, look out. Scott Steiner knows where he is in that ring at all times.
We're seeing another reason why Hall's had such a great career. Look at him measuring, calculating, sizing up his opponent.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
And will this be it?
Three, two.
And he gets the decision.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Great hold being applied.
And again, another possible momentum shift in this matchup.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Oh, no! Watch out! Kane busted over him again. I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, Kane. Look at this. He's caning the hell out of his opponent. This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that one hurt his hand. 2 minutes left. Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. And he scores a decision. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. He was able to reverse that.
Quickly into the cover. One, with the title on the line.
Two.
Anytime Scott Hall arrives on the scene, are on him. People know something memorable is sure to happen.
Oh, lights out.
Did he score the pin?
2-2.
60 seconds remain. What's going to happen?
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show up.
And that was a huge counter.
One more time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
There's another decision.
Well, this is not something we see very often. Scott Steiner's blood is everywhere.
Shoulders down. Big hop, pump might be going down here.
Oh, with a big time reversal.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
I think someone's going to get pained.
The power, the strength, and skills of Scott Hall once again leads him to victory.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here is your winner and new WWE Undisputed Champion, Scott Hall.
New champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.